It's our responsibility to try to prepare the entire optics industry for the future. If we think about all of the advancements that are coming to this world, they're almost all optics enabled. Everything that we're doing is dependent upon optics and is enabled by optics. But what has been missing has been an awareness campaign. The ability for people to recognize that this industry is responsible for all of these various different things that they enjoy and they love, like video gaming. There's a field for that, and it's really fun. We are also partnering with the companies like Thorlabs. Every single one of our faculty, adjuncts, teaching assistants, every single one of them comes from the optics industry.
Optics can be intimidating at first because you're learning a whole new thing, but you never feel bored. There's so many different pathways because there's all of manufacturing floor. So manufacturing, coding, assembly, lab. And then even with just the 2-year associate's degree, you can go on to be sales, you can go on to be planning, you can go on to be different points throughout the whole operation, and it's so cool.
And you come into this program, we're gonna teach you how to do that on the latest and greatest technology, state-of-the-art manufacturing equipment, and you're gonna use it, and you're gonna become really proficient at it.
I've never been anywhere else where your industry partners have really come together to help build up a program with great leadership with Dr. Volt, and just also the sense of pride in the program at MCC and continuously giving back and want to see it grow. In order for the whole industry to grow, this is the type of program that you need.
Once they gave me a tour of the place, it hit me and I was like, okay, now this is something I'm interested in for sure. The teachers here really made it easy for me and like helped me understand like what optics is about, even through a computer screen. And then being able to come into the lab, put the whole other piece together for me. I'm glad I found it because the study of waves and light is something that really interests me.
We are also partnering with community colleges around the country through AmeriCom, the American Center for Optics Manufacturing, such as Sussex County Community College in your backyard, to help these community colleges develop programs. So we're really extraordinarily proud of the work that we've done here, but simply our efforts alone are not sufficient to supply the demand that's needed across the country. Optics is embedded in everything that we do throughout the day. But what we need are more people to come here and become optics technicians. And it turns out the people who make excellent optics technicians, artists, musicians, gamers, chefs, mechanics, athletes, the way that perhaps you spend your free time developing that hand-eye coordination, that is what translates into a tremendously talented optics technician. So we want you to come and join our program.